One. Two. Okay. Getting all up in my way.
That you, ain't it? You bleeding, bruh? Yo, Afro, ain't you gonna say nothing?
Apex Zinogre, basically a stronger version of my favorite monster. I was thinking about holding them off for a while, but no, I'm too excited for that. Already accepted the quest, but I'm a little worried as to how this is gonna go without all the other Rampage people helping me. I did change a little bit of stuff. These are the stats. It looks kind of weird and all over the place. Just bear with me. I'm still kind of working on this at the moment. I feel like I didn't slot in something. Something isn't slotted in. Yeah, that's what I thought. Basically, this is what I'm wearing. I'm probably just gonna add in, I don't know, speed sharpening or something. But anyway, let's just jump into the hunt. Shrine ruins, of course, because everything that the shrine ruins. If you look, you notice that my sharpness is a little different. That's because, well, I was supposed to add extra handicraft, but I switched it to, basically I got an attack buff. So I have like a little bit more attack and my sharpness. Now I have a little bit more blue, and by a little bit, I mean a lot. Not quite white sharpness, but we're working our way there. If anything, I should probably just cut to when I get to the monster, because this is just me rambling. Nonetheless, here we go. Why is he already charging? I just got here. Do you roar? No. Okay, you still don't roar. Alright. Watch out for them pigs. Did they always go up in the air like that? Like, those are like... Oh crap. Alright, this is gonna be tough. I already see it coming. I don't remember you doing any of this. Yeah, I don't remember none of this. I'm not gonna lie, I was kinda... No, don't drink that. I will, however, Wyvern ride a Ajanath. I'm okay with that. I'm quite content with that. Thank you. No! That flash kick! Come on. Okay. Don't move, please. Thank you. What is going to be the counter? I feel like that attack buff didn't last long at all. Like, it didn't last, like, any time. Come on. Knocking over houses. Okay, whatever. I do need to pick up the shinies. Boy. Ooh, that was dumb. That was my fault. That was stupid. That was absolutely my fault. Arc it. I'm scared that every time he does that, he's gonna keep it going. Why is the combo still going? What the f- Oh, I was like, do you do it again? Because, like, I don't fully know his combos yet. Not yet, at least. But soon. have a question for y'all. If you also use the hunting horn, is it just me or do I feel like this mode, my songs don't last as long? Ooh. Dragon? Why'd I get dragon blighted from that? I mean, I don't really care because I'm elementalist, but. Why did the camera zoom out? And he later banned with. What? You showed up to do. Oh, don't forget this. You showed up to do that and then you left. What? Can you explain the purpose? What's that? Oh crap. That's fine. Okay, that might not be fine. Gotta relax. I see it. Dang it. There you go, the cup. I don't like that he wombo combos. So it's like you actually. Oh no! Oh no! Oof. If anybody would heal me, that's cool. Thank you. Oh my god. What? Oh, this ain't good at all. I am scared to hit a button. But yeah, I don't even know if I even got the question out. Is it just me? Or do this, what, that little totem thing, this thing is like getting all up in my way.
That's you, ain't it? You bleeding, bruh? Yo, Afro, ain't you gonna say nothing?
So the question I was trying to ask, do songs last differently depending on the, yeah, because I'm actually gonna switch back to Echo mode, but do the songs last longer in Echo mode, or is it that since I'm doing the side beats more so that like it just doesn't, you know, I just keep buffing the song incredibly quickly. Are you approaching me? Ho, Mukata Kurunoka. I will pick up this tiny little bit, and where are you? I assure you, you're not about to triple cart me. Ouch. That also was Thunderblight? Do all your moves have Thunderblight on them? Like, you're not even, like, charged up on your tail, how the fuck? I swear I'm not liking this. I need to get a KO. That's right! You can't run out the way of it. You have to stand in the center. That's tough because I'm used to just dodging them. Oh, I was like, did I die? I was like, I didn't mean to die. Run.
Cool.
Oh, this is disgusting. This is actually disgusting. I might have should have went with my longsword since I'm a little more. Used to it. charged up anymore, but I feel like it don't take long for... Here's my Sunday's best! That was supposed to... So help me, if Ajanath hits me while I'm not looking... Oh, you still have that machine. Alright. Oh! I fucked that all up. No! That somehow worked out. That somehow... Repeat? From down... What? Okay, I'm starting to get some momentum going. Don't forget the sharpen. Get one of those. Oh, we're eating? He just goes? Also, the more I'm thinking about it, the more evade extender is like starting to be more clutch. From that. What? Ooh! I don't remember that in a Rampage. Hold on. Oh my god, he is so tough. This is one of the few times where I think me getting washed, I'm okay with it. I'm okay.
Here's a big bomb. Look, you bust out wolf.
Watch the combo still going. What the fuck? Bro, stop doing so much. Come on. One. Two. You only do it twice? Now see, if I had a evade extender, I would have gotten out of the way of that. Cause like I'm noticing this isn't like world where I'm just used to just rolling through stuff. Stuff in this game doesn't move as fast as world. So as much as I like evade window, I think for this game, evade extender might be the go-to. Just to get out the way. Like, if I could... I think I might fit in, like, one evade extender, one evade window. Attack up. Nice. One. Okay. Come here. Are you serious right now? We're going in. Oh, I got hit not by the tail, but by his body. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Well, that didn't take long. Guess we just joined the Super Saiyan Club. I'm sorry, I had to. Give me some more of this. But he basically saying he ain't no punk bitch. Get away. Max potion. I mean mega potion. Yeah, he keeps hitting me with his body instead of his tail. Hold up. So help me, Izuchi. If that caused me to get clipped by that, you're dead. Your dad, dead. Mother, dead. Well, I probably already killed them, so never mind. Gotcha. Hold up. Oh, I can't believe I got. Stop for 2 seconds. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. That combo where he just keeps going down. Yo. who hurt you in another? Uh-oh. Who hurt you in another life, my guy? I don't know if y'all can see it, you probably can't, but like, my eyes are tearing up from this fight. Why'd y'all have to make this so amazing, Capcom? Why'd you do it? It's time to put this to bed. And I forgot to use the Thunder Bug, but whatever. So what we're gonna do... Bam. Move away. And now, let's get a nice jamming session. Ooh, the flinch. Ooh, the break. Uh-oh. How did that not hit me? What? Damn it. Oh my god. What? That's not what you're supposed to do. No. Ooh, that ain't good. We risk it. Go down. Oh my. Yeah, this was nothing. This was nothing. Okay, this was nothing. This is nothing how it was at the Rampage. Oh my god. They added moves. That was insane. What the... Oh my god. They had to have added moves. That was nuts. Also, as much as I like performance, I think... I don't know. I think I'm at the stick with Echo? I don't... Because I only like performance because I feel like... Well, I mean, you can get your songs up quicker, but you can get multiple songs up quicker with this, which, I mean, whatever, but I don't know. Leave in the comments which y'all prefer for yourselves, but with that being said, thank you for watching. Thank you for all the, like, I don't know what happened, but, like, I'm getting a lot more views, and I'm confused. Hashtag bars. But yeah, thank you. Thank you for the support. Thank you, YouTube. I guess algorithm for like blessing me a little bit. I greatly appreciate it. Everyone that's leaving comments and y'all left the Demon Slayer comment and stuff, thank you for that. But y'all stay safe out there. My eye keeps tearing up. I don't know if that's really because it's an ogre or my allergies are still flaring up. And I will see y'all in the next video.